YXZ coolant drain. Open that, set it off to the side. Take out the drain plug. Looks like that. And let it drain. Then, from the reading I've done, there's supposed to be a plug back by the thermostat housing. Which is right there. Actually, there's the plug right there. Right here. Take that out when you refill it. Keeps all the air out of your cooling system. Should be good to go.